we're going to continue the fight action, ladies and gentlemen, as we journey back to our city centre. Of course, here we go for fight number five. Weighing in at 81 kilograms, please welcome from the blue corner, David Pommy Dave Trundle. Welcome, Tommy the X-Man Nolan.
Well, I'm just out of school.
Fight number five, Willis. Pommy Dave Trundle in the blue. Tommy the X-Man Nolan in the red.
Looks like David's got a bit of weight advantage. 81 kilograms. Tommy Nolan, 73 kilograms.
One of the beautiful things, Willis, about this corporate boxing. These guys have probably loved boxing their whole life. Now they're finally getting in there and they're having a go. I must say, Tommy looks like he's in good condition.
He's very fit, determined.
Very, very
fit. On the X-Man today.
You're on the X-Man? He looks very focused.
Don't ride off Trundle, though. He looks well, in good condition, too.
He's got a...
he's got the weight advantage.
Exactly, 10 kilograms of that. Carly Meehan and Willis Meehan. Live on Epicenter TV on the Starship Sydney. Tom Levar's Fight Night 9, boxing on the harbour. Everybody here is having a good time, ladies and gentlemen. We just heard the blue corner was looking for the second. Seconds relaxed behind us. That's corporate boxing. Pommy versus the X-Man. David Trundle in the blue, Tommy Nolan, the X-Man in the red. Straighten, the boys are straighten, Willis. X-Man looking to find that jab. There's a lot of go in the X-Man and the Pommy.
Come on, X-Man.
Oh, Willis's money's on the X-Man. Cover up, X-Man. Both men look to be in great physical shape. Good on them. They've obviously trained hard. The X-Man scoring with a jab. Bit of footwork we're seeing here. Pommy Trindles looking to land that big punch. X-Man. X-Man Tommy Nolan looking for that right uppercut. You can see here, Willis, both guys, they know how to attack. Well, they've learned a bit about of attack. They haven't really learned much about defense. Which once again, like I said before, it shows the importance of learning defense as well as attack. Sometimes as a young boxer, you're learning your art. You get bored when you're taught defense, but hey, it's 50-50 fight game. 50% attack, 50% defense. The X-Man versus the Pommy. Thursday night on Sydney Harbour. Starship Sydney, we're on the ship. It's Fight Night 9, Boxing on the Harbour, brought to you from the Fight Gym.
I'm sexy.
Live on Epicenter TV. As the camera's blocked once again, there we are, we're still here, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoying the fight nights, hope you're all enjoying it out there. Action, action, action. David Trindle, Tommy Nolan. David the Pommy Trindle, Tommy the X-Man Nolan. Round two about to commence. Who's your favorite fighter, Willis? Who's your favorite fighter, Willis? Who's your favorite middleweight? Talk on the mic, buddy. Let me ask you this. Who will win? Mayweather or Pacquiao?
I reckon Mayweather's got him easy.
You reckon Mayweather? Yeah, I tend to agree. But hey, styles make fights.
Come on, X-Man.
Pommy and the X-Man. Pommy Dave Trindle, 81 kilograms out of the blue. Tommy the X-Man Nolan, 73 kilograms in the red corner. Great fitness shown by the X-Man.
Good head movement there from Dave.
I think the... All the friends of Pommy and friends of the X-Man, happy they came. We have round two action here, ladies and gentlemen. Epicenter TV on Sydney Harbour. That's where we are tonight on the Starship Sydney. Corporate boxing at its best. It's good to come to the corporate boxing, but it's not always out in the ship on beautiful Sydney Harbour where we are tonight. As the Pommy connects with a couple of jabs. He has the X-Man in the corner. X-Man coming back with his uppercuts. Excuse me, Mr. Tom Levar, this is fight night action here in Sydney City Harbour. The fight gym. What brought these great fights here tonight? Boxing on the Harbour. Epicenter TV. Watch it live, ladies and gentlemen. Fightgym.com.au. Epicenter TV.
Fight fans, thank you. Coming up the first final round, it's been an awesome night of action. Brought to you by, of course, World Energy Savings. And the Fight Gym in the States at the Epicenter, live around the world on the web. Coming up, third and final round.
Round two coming up. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Dave the Pommy Trindle and Tommy the X-Man Nolan, who comes out swinging. We can watch this fight live on fightgym.com.au. Special mention to one of our major sponsors here tonight, World Energy Savings. Corporate boxing here.
Good big punch there from Dave.
X-Man connects with a nice right hand. And a jab.
Crowd's cheering.
Both men giving it everything they have. They're looking for that big punch, ladies and gentlemen. The X-Man and the Pommy. The X-Man comes in and the Pommy stops him with the left right, but he's still there. They gauge inside a little bit. Both men in great condition. They train very hard at the fight gym. I'd like to take this time to make a special shout out to Gina and Bugsy in Western Australia. Good on you guys. Gina and Bugsy, Western Australia. I hope you're enjoying this fight that you can watch live on fightgym.com.au between David the Pommy Trundle and Tommy the X-Man Nolan.
Good fight, good fight.
Excellent fight here tonight. Excellent, excellent atmosphere. Oh, sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I thought that was the second. That was exactly the third round. Once again, special mention to World Energy Savings. Thank you very much. You can view this live on fightgym.com.au.
We have a decision coming up. Folks, I've just been informed that Mr. Nolan is 59 years old. You've got to give the man a round of applause. Come on.
Oh!